Hi, hello. See here, they are asking that how many carbon atoms, are present for source acetic acid. So basically, one mole of